For me, it's not keeping it real. If you look at the DJs now, 100%, if not 98%, have to play New School, and New School is so limited that you're gonna end up sounding the same. Every set will sound the same. So even when I play my old school sets, I try to bring in New School. I'll find other versions of commercial songs. So you know, you make it interesting. That's how I stay current. I don't have to completely sound like the new guys, but I don't want to completely sound like too old, so try and mix it up. DJ Kenzhero, stay fresh Saturday, Slicker on live. Peace out.